Yo, big X in the block right now. Today I'm gonna go to do some basically almost feel like say that Trayvon and that's lost a couple weeks ago, like 2 weeks ago. That was actually fucking epic. Actually, I don't give a shit. It was actually fucking epic. For real, it actually fucking epic. That trailer, it was so fucking epic, man. I'm telling you guys. The best trailer I've seen, the best trailer I've seen. But I'm gonna say that right now, guys, it's gonna be like, because I worked for this at least for hours when I was like, this year, so I'm like, I'm 10 or like, hours right now, like, now I'm kind of around, want something like one, like 2 hours, around 2 hours to meet, like, basically meet this. Basically, all of that, just seeing like, ideas from like, basically, imagine God of War, basically God of War, just like me. Basically like, movie. They need to make a movie. I can't wait to just see it come out on my birthday. Or that basically, like, I can't wait to see it come out on my birthday. And basically I want to say right now, I want to feel like basically seeing like, God of War movie. I want to see like, basically the characters, basically just like be the characters I want to like be in that enemy, but there's been a lot of actors like certain actors would basically do it, but I actually done it. But I haven't got, I basically got around 8, I want to call it 8 to do it as well. Basically I want to choose a basically yeah, they give me a lot to do. I'll make it a little bit short, but I just make it a little bit short and don't want to feel on to mouth. They don't want actors to be on God, they're basically on God of War movie, because I want actors to be in God of War movie, because it's my idea won't probably, it's just from my idea. I want to see the rock, basically like God. Trust me, the bodybuilding haircut, not hair, but basically the beard, the race of rock, but the bodybuilder, like basically seeing all the rock films, basically the rock films, and Tim got the rock films, and basically it's so good. It's basically so good that it's basically like the huge part, basically the huge part of the rock. Basically, huge part of the rock, and it's basically like one of my best favorite, basically one of my best favorite ones. Like basically, like one half like the rock. First of all, you know, basically. And not basically like, just basically just the strength. Like, is really good. It's really good. That's a really good actor. So, really good actor. Play all the parts of the films, like, all of that. You're talking, guy, you're talking rock and beauty, like, the actor in the God of War. Let me know, because basically there's a lot of ideas I put on like game on hours. You put it like this, the rock, fantastic. Next house I wanna do years, but I got my idea for it, because look at the rock. And look at basically in you haven't got Hot and Show, go and watch it, because basically this guy is more tall. It's all good. It really, really good. But I don't know the guy name of it. I don't know the guy name of it. Because basically, it's. I don't know what the guy name is. Yeah, I don't know the guy name. Well, I've seen about it. I'm not sure if they have time. I'm not sure, like, basically, the guy name. You know the guy name. You believe me. This guy can play the one that basically, like, the two brothers, like basically in God of War, because this guy can put like basically it's good, it's really, really good. That's saw, but I didn't know the guy's name. Really, I don't know the guy's name, right? But you know, she this guy, this tour guy, let me know, because basically this guy is just too good. He's great at all. Good play, right? I don't know the name, but this guy can do lots of and it's like tall. It's tall, like basically got the height for like moving the rock. That's it. I'm telling you guys, he's actually really good. He's so really good. Okay, best actor, like, well, Game of Thrones, like one of the best actors in Game of Thrones. Played the like little guy, the twins, the actor. And one of the best actor. As well, he basically one of the best actors of all. In the movie. This guy played the twins of it. Like, Peter. One of the best at all. I'm telling you guys, one of the best at all. Because basically, I feel like I'd be able to do this in time and do a lot of characters, like, he's really good at all. He can play the one like basically on the twins. Basically one of the twins. I think like the one like basically like the bold or the bold guy or that. He can actually really good. It's one of my favorite guy. But like basically he won them. What he can actually do. Play the one like new guy, you know, good mark one of the type bottle. Like basically like some bottle or something like that. Like in like in school wall. And that basically go to war, and he's actually really good at all, basically get us, and then the guy is really good. You like that all I have, basically, after we're going to have. He can play that in the bad guy. So, no, he can actually play one of the twins. So, but you want to leave me the other one. And then, second actor, this kid as well, basically, like, he's really good. He's acting. I watched the beta one for sure, so really good acting, really good. Can play the boy. I don't know the right age, but I was sure that beta is a lot. He can play the boy, he can play this and all that. But I am just certain every time he can actually play the part. I think about this guy, but this guy is so damn good. Like play the boy. Actually, you can play the boy. Trust me, I can play the boy. That's all. Go to war. And I feel like you will need me right here, right now. If you believe me right here, right now, because you hit the like button. But this can take cool time with this thing. Like, is that a movie? Is that a movie, bro? It takes time. And this kid, you know, maybe also you play the boy on Monday, you will be like, he is gonna be like, damn, really, you will be like really good, and also yeah. I want to say about the witch. Basically, her can be like a good, basically like a good witch. And I would say, like, if he might be really good, Yeah, no, but because basically, I would say like this right now, this one right here, right now, here basically is so, she is so good. Oh, good. Basically, she got to like normally, like, but basically, I just use just one like you wish from that. That's all, and then look on basically going to 100 million. And she actually probably might be the part of playing the witch on God of War. And I'm gonna look the part, basically look the part as well, like playing the witch. Yeah, King Sue, she can actually play a witch. You can watch him right now, yeah. She can see how to play which one, why do you say? No come around the first basic angle where you see moving dragon or dragon. We see it's basically really got a lot of strength, got a lot of power, like basically I can like play the basic with that. I can like basically he will be like on the wall. No, you gonna be like Call of War like flying if I'm like. But I just think like King and King gonna really strengthen my friend because I was saying like what about Ruben and the Rock Man Ruben and the Rock Man movie? And all that means like a movie, real life movie. Then I kept saying like this guy can be like the prophet. Basically like the prophet go that based on the prophet going more like to is that meaning like some like the witch mother, like basically the witch mother or something like her as well. Basically Rumi comes on a part like basically if a Rumi right there you got a lot of strength. You got a lot of power and like fit and he got like basically it's gonna be like Rumi but the Rock or that much. Like basically like you got a war. I'm telling you, this guy is actually really good. I saw man, I'm telling you guys, he's actually really good. Good strength, good power, and all that. And also I can do this with Cecil. With Cecil, and this, for absolutely Cecil. It's basically it's I'll say losing. Because played like a brother. Play this guy right I'm saying about last time. This guy and him. They're both big brothers, like basically both big brothers like in God of War. In God of War, but like I think not this easy. Like I will show you about this you again not like the 20 minute, like these 20 minutes or think about this right now. I'll say a bit easy. Like basically you got a good strength, like the Seesaw and then this and that. And great. It's actually really good. As well. You know like basically you play the part in that Gold War, that's really good. And that's it, guys. That's it for a bit. You be saying greet to me right here, right now. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button right here, right now, because basically, I'm gonna do like lot of videos of this wall in future. I think like the basically like the Archangel, Greater Archangel, 8 Archangels wall. It's that movie. It's that movie as well. Then, for I'll just say, man, this one my idea, this is my idea. You can leave me this is a good idea. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and make sure comment down below either good or just like bad. Like basically bad or if you want to know what they you want a bunch of ideas of it, hit it down what I gonna do next because basically how we got the wall come out using this next one, I thought we were the freaking week, man. Really. And that was the basically the best, actually the best trailer I ever have, the best trailer ever have. And then God, you can even write him right now, because basically it is so good. It basically is so good. Humanly right here, and your actors start to write to real life. In God of War real life community. Best. That been one of the best. That one in the best film ever. That was one of the best film ever. I'm saying like this is his brother. In God of War. I was just saying like some of our ideas, this guy is on for you believe what there. He's telling me it's not a great idea. I want to know what he will be. Yeah. That's how that my grandma, because basically it's so good. It's so good, the Rock, the guy, the old guys, and then Morris Clark can play what he can actually play, man. And guys, I will see you later. And guys, please hit that button, and click it out. Peace.